This is the fifth year of the Unity Race at Crotona Park. The purpose of the run is to bring the community together for a day of health and safety awareness. Organizer Abby Bello speaks on what inspired him to create the event.
This time when we started the race about 5 years ago, that was when the Eric Gardner thing was going on. And a friend of mine, a police officer, said, why don't you just call it a Unity Race, bring the police and everybody together. That was the idea that brought the Unity Race. At the beginning, it was for health reasons, but when we do the race, we want to bring the police and the community together, because when you run together, when you do activity together among yourself, you become friends. That's the whole idea of community running, Unity Race, help race together, police and the community, working towards the same goal.
Yeah, I think it's great that, you know, us, the police officers, we come out, participate in this event with the community. I think it's been a long way coming, you know, us and the community, and working in this community for so many years. I think it's very important that we mix ourselves up with the community.
Health was a huge motivation for the race as well. This is Velma's second time running the race, and this year she is doing it in honor of her mom, who passed away from breast cancer.
This is one of the things that I want to encourage people to come, because this is Crotona Park. We've all grown up here, we know it, and we need to participate and be more active in the community and get people back into health.
I think it's a positive message, and I think any opportunity to have people that aren't necessarily fitness oriented come out and do something fun and healthy is an awesome opportunity.
The unity of a community won't happen in one day, but every step taken is a step towards progress. For BronzeNet, I'm Veronica Guiti.